my fucking 50 point Austin Powers. If you just barely get it in the back of the bed, it'll be alright. There you go, that's good. Okay, and one of them just disappeared.
The fuck? Hey, Turtle, if you want to just go on back, I'll put this one on mine, and because I ain't going to be able to reach to the front of your truck.
Well, I found out you can actually double stack cargo, so it doesn't pack it, but you can carry as long as you
drive. Right. I got it. I got it.
Can you reach that other one out in front of you?
What other one out in front of me?
My screen, there's one out in front of you in the water.
I don't see it. I got the one that was out in front of the water that's in front of me. That's what's in the back of my truck. I think we might need to just go deliver these, and then maybe the other ones will show up when we leave the area. I don't know.
Nick, can we pull you or can you back out?
No, I can back out. I just need to make sure that you're
I'm clear, man.
Yeah. I butt fucked the shit out of it over there. Who? No? I'm in the trees. Motherfucker.
Oh, somebody's watching. How person watching?
Oh, somebody's watching you, Turtle.
Yeah.
I don't have any viewers yet.
I just love that spot that you can't have in the face working through it.
I mean, that's the way I want to go back up. you tonight. Oh, yes. I love this song. Well, it's going to be Harry Carey right here, son. He's going to send it, though.
Just going to send it.
What kind of transmission are you rocking?
Off-road.
Yeah, I came off it low gear, no problem.
So far, I'm in low plus. Ooh, but I'm bouncing too much. I'll cut her down a smidge here. Oh man, you can tell she's eating. You see the tires get like real quick and then stop, real quick and then stop. She's chooching the shit out of it. Come on, baby. If I could put her in low plus. Oh, oh, oh. Yes. Got her. She's a beaut. I'm telling you, this fucking truck, dude. Well, I've got one. Turtle's got one. I don't know. Turtle had two. But one disappeared when he packed it. And hopefully, whenever I get this one over here. I wonder if you can just go over to the vehicle supply place and get oil barrels and take it over there. Okay, for shits and giggles, I'm gonna go over there at the vehicle supply and get some oil barrels. Oh shit. After I get some fuel. That trip made me thirsty. Missing two. I think the vehicle service or whatever it is over here. Shit. No, no. Damn it.
Damn, what a jerk off.
Oh, shit. Where can we get old barrels at, then? The farm?
The drilling site, probably.
Oh, Jesus.
Either that or the warehouse.
Warehouse, negative. That's bricks and looks like concrete slabs.
Sweet, my loving wife subscribed to my channel. Okay. What we got? Did you go back to the thing over here and try to restart it, Cody?
I tell you what, I'll run down there real quick, see if they'll let me restart it. I mean, I gotta go that way anyway to try to get those old barrel. Oh, you haven't been to Russia yet. You are a zebra dick.
Are you heading to the drill on site, Junior?
Well, I'm heading to a threatening accident, see if I can restart it on my way to the drilling site.
I don't send them nasty messages, I just send the video. I do like the people that develop the game ask you to and go to their website and you know, tell them, like I went and left one. You know, they tried to fix the thing with the trailer so you could haul your other trucks. And I guess their fix broke it even more. Because now, like the other night, I tried that shit too. And every time I loaded something up on a trailer, it just fell through.
I wish you could actually pack your truck on the trailer. Oh yeah, the Life Force is the loudest fucking helicopter around here, ain't that way?
Not anymore. It's not as fast as it used to be. The new choppers they fly are pretty shitty compared to the old Bell civilian Hueys. But they quit flying. Well, the old Bells only had two blades. But it was a lot faster and could lift a whole lot more than the new ones. But our language was spending over $1 million a year in just maintenance on a Bell. Yeah, they used to be. Yeah, their Hueys are four blade, and they've had to use an upgrade. They use those two.
What, a Chinook?
No, Marine Corps uses Chinook. They use something different, but it looks like a Chinook. I think it's a little narrower. In the body and stuff. Yeah, it's cool. No, mine still never came back. It disappeared.
Oh shit, I had a little bit of hair on that.
Oh, that's good. I flipped over right out the gate. Oh man, this thing don't matter if you run duels or super singles. It's real tippy. Matter of fact, I took my lift kit off of it and my Paystar. Last night I flipped my Paystar over like three times and 30 seconds. Convoy blackout dropping.
Uh-oh. I can only get fuel.
Oh, you're about as fast as I am. I'll take the field.
I mean, is fuel the same thing as oil barrels?
No.
Well, where the fuck do we get oil barrels in here?
Sounds like a question for the Google machine. No, that is off-road. That's how stupid fast this thing is. Here, you should be able to pull in here and restart this. If you press left on the D-pad, it won't let you use it.
What about now? I stopped tracking it, see if that helped. Hey. Was there anything in Black River to get oil barrels?
I think so. There was some place we went.
Oh, can you restart it? Okay.
Yeah, apparently I just,
I'm getting a. I'm using my smaller Russian truck with a crane and a flatbed. Be less tippy over it.
Well, y'all handle that one. Go over here and pick up this curbside trailer and take it to this island. Let me give y'all a hand.
Did you say you restarted it? It still says we got two over there, but I don't see anything else on the map. Are you taking a curtain side trailer over there?
Yeah.
Okay. I guess I'll do the unlucky fisherman with an 8x8. I'm not. I'm doing my unlucky fisherman.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
You know. We're here to get shit done. Or we're here to fuck shit up, whichever one you want to look at. I was going to take a shortcut, but I decided against it. I like Willy Walker. Be right back.
Oh, yeah. Sweet.
It's daytime.
Sucking down, brother, I like both.
Turtle, did you say you was doing the tool delivery?
Yes, sir.
Okay.